Hey, are you ready for Super Bowl 50? If you're like most people, you're hosting a party, you're going to one, or you just want to make a special menu for you and your family.
Yeah, we're ready now. And if you need an item to make or take, well, Morton Steakhouse has a few treats, as you can see right here, that they are willing to share with you. But only today, only on this Friday,
right before the Super Bowl. Regan Rogers is here. He's going to make some sirloin chili with us. And how fast can you make any of these dishes? I mean, it looks like there's a lot of prep. You got to prep ahead of time. I like to know how long it's going to take.
Or else we'd be chopping. From start to finish, I mean, 2 hours. But 2 hours of cooking, and we'll get to that in a second.
Oh, because it's simmered for a long time. Yeah. But the prep itself is pretty simple.
We're talking 10 minutes.
Wow, right, let's...
So you do a lot of this stuff maybe the night before?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Perfect.
Flavors can blend?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let it all sit, and, you know.
Because my wife's always saying, how long is this going to take?
Let's let the poor man cook.
I know, all right, sorry. Yeah,
you'll walk away the culinary MVP of the party.
Cool, good.
All right, let's do it. So the sirloin chili involves some sirloin, obviously.
First, we're going to do the we're going to throw in our vegetable oil.
Okay.
And I already took the liberty of sauteing up our onions and garlic, which we got here. And you want maybe about 8 minutes, you know, just to you want to break it down to where it's like soft and translucent in color.
Okay.
But not brown. You know, you don't want burnt garlic.
No.
So after that's going for about 5 minutes to eight.
Ooh, it smells good.
It does smell good.
We got our top sirloin.
Okay.
Get that in there.
Good and how much of that is
that's a
is
pound.
That's
right
a pound.
There.
Okay.
That's a pound. But the trick here is you want to trim off the fat and gristle. You don't want your
guests,
so be careful about it. Take a little time doing that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Chewing like they're chewing gum. You don't want
right.
And then you add in the.
Yeah. Now it's just like fun time, go time here. We're just gonna dump everything into the pot.
Uh-huh.
You know? So let's take our tomato sauce and
I'm gonna back away
water.
While you handle that.
Well, I was thinking it's rare red
red
day, so you know I'm covered over here.
We got the whole Valentine's thing.
You've got beans. And you've got chopped tomatoes, you'll watch it fabs.
Yeah, really.
There you go.
All right.
John, you wanna mix that in there?
Sure, got these tomatoes. What's this stuff?
This is
tomatoes,
beef base.
Go for it.
Oh, okay.
So you wanna make sure the beef base
for the love. No, I
guess. Make sure the beef base is broken down. You don't want clumps of that in there.
All right.
But after the 2 hours of cooking, it's going to break down.
Then you add all this to it.
Then, yep.
Boom. It'd be nice if we had a kitchen.
Oh,
we
did forget is our seasoning.
Seasonings?
That's our flavor.
Your
right
bay
there.
Leaf and this stuff.
Our
this
cumin?
Is all going in the big pot? Oh, no. This
here?
Is going.
Yeah.
Okay.
On the sirloin.
Chili powder, salt, pepper.
All right. Okay. So we're running out of time real quickly. Oh. You put it, and this is how you serve it?
Yep.
That's really nice.
So after that, 2 hours, everything's in there.
Mm-hmm. Perfect.
Right?
All right. How many people does this feed? I mean, that's a lot of food.
Yeah. I mean, that's, let's say 20 to 25.
But that's a nice
hungry people.
By halftime, you know, people are going to be scouring your refrigerator.
You also brought tenderloin sliders.
I did.
That's delicious. And what are these, homemade potato chips?
Homemade potato chips.
With blue cheese dip?
Yep.
Right. Sounds delicious.
Before we run out of time, who are you picking in the game?
I got to go Carolina.
You got to go Carolina
right now?
Why? Just because they've only lost one? All right, well.
I was just going to say that I like the setup of the sirloin, but it looks like, did you just take hamburger buns and cut them in rectangular shapes and things like that?
No, they come out. They're just finger rolls.
Yeah. Can you take hamburger buns? Because I got a ton of
them. Sure, you can use anything.
You don't have to be fancy.
So,
I'm not fancy.
Here, it's delicious, and they're all online at WPTV.com. Regan, thank you so much for
joining
us.
Thank you.
Have a great